8 minutes or so from the beginners taking the stage and performing their first concert. So we're excited about that. Before we start this concert, the first thing I want to talk about is a fundraiser, our largest fundraiser that we're doing for the year. This is our, it's not our final one, but this is our largest one. And so I just want to, if I could just have your ears for a moment, just kind of explain the fundraiser. So a few years back, we did a mattress fundraiser. And so what that consisted of is us selling mattresses. And so I'm not trying to sell anybody here a mattress. Nobody here. What we're trying to do is have all of our students find one person, each family find one person that we can sell a mattress to. When we done this fundraiser before, we sold 17 mattresses, and we only did it with the high school. At the time, we had 323 kids in our program, 6 through 12. We didn't have it opened up to our entire, all of our band students. But this year, we're gonna open it up for all 6 through 12. And during that time, I wanna say we only had 85 to about 90 high school students. Now we have 246 this year, 6 through 12. And so I would like to open it up to all 6 through 12. And so with that, it's free money for us. Kids don't have to do anything but come dressed up like a mattress. And I want to say just Jeremy has mattresses dressed up. We'll put the kids on some different corners in the row. They have signs, they throw signs around, they play instruments and all of that beautiful stuff. But our goal is to sell 32 mattresses. We made a little under 3,000, a little over 2,800 the last time we did it. And our kids didn't have to do anything but enjoy themselves and try to bring people in. And we would like to do the same thing this year, but open it up to 6 and 12. And all I'm asking is if we have our families do a group effort and try to find one person that we can sell a mattress to. We're looking into doing an end of the year trip. We would like to take our 6th through 8th graders to Magic Springs, and we would like to take our high school students to Branson at the end of the year. That is our goal for this year. This fundraiser will help out about that. Right now, I'm about to pass the microphone to Mr. Jeremy here. He's going to explain in a lot more detail.
All right, good evening. Hey guys, I won't take up a lot of time. I know it's your night, but yeah, my name is Jeremy Holt. Thank you so much to Mr. Huey for having me, the other directors. I know this is not my time, so I really appreciate them giving me a minute to talk about something very, very important. Again, my name is Jeremy Holt. I'm the owner of Custom Fundraising Solutions, and we sell mattresses out of schools still, believe it or not. So really happy to be here. I own this company along with my wife, Kelly. Kelly couldn't be here tonight. She's back in Hot Springs where we live with our two little ones, Jonah and Henley. But Kelly and I moved from Memphis, Tennessee back in 2018 over to Arkansas to start this fundraising opportunity, and it has been wonderful. We take a lot of pride in raising money for programs all across Arkansas doing this crazy mattress fundraiser. So we are really, really excited to be back here for our second year. Seems like forever ago we were here last. But again, Kelly and I take a lot of pride in that. We also take a lot of pride in our reputation, in that we only do fundraisers, okay? I don't have a big fancy store somewhere with a bunch of beds and stuff in it. We only do fundraisers. This Camden Fairview Commons Hall will be my showroom for one day for this fundraiser, okay? So with that being said, our reputation is so important. We know that we're treating our customers badly, or we're not doing what we're saying we're doing for our programs, and we're probably not going to be invited back to Camden Fairview next year or any other school. So we want to make sure that anybody working with us feels comfortable promoting my small business and doing business with us. So very important to us. I want to talk just a minute about your fundraiser, which is coming up in just one short month on Sunday, January 15th, right here in at the High School Commons area. Not right here, but at the High School Commons area. So what is going to happen on January 15th is we are going to come set up a professional showroom. I'm going to bring in about 30 mattresses. All right, I'll talk about the mattresses a little bit. So these are going to range in price from a couple hundred dollars, about $200, up to thousands of dollars, okay? So we have something for every budget. We also do financing on site. We do layaway programs. We take all forms of payment. So basically, if someone needs a bed and wants to save some money and support this band program, we're going to do everything we can to make that happen. All right? This is talking about the beds themselves. So I have about five different vendors we're working with now. Stuff like Simmons Beauty Rest, which most of you have probably heard of, one of the top bedding manufacturers in the world. Englander, Tranquility Sleep Systems, IntelliBed. So I have a ton of different beds, different options. If you can't find it in our showroom, you will not find it. So we can bring in name brand products. Everything that is ordered by a customer is brand new. We are not taking those floor models out that day. Everything's going to ship to my warehouse in Little Rock. And then we can set up a home delivery for the customers. They can certainly come to Little Rock and pick it up if they just want to take a little road trip. So we make it very, very easy on you, our customers, and our band programs. I don't have the band kids lugging mattresses around or anything like that. Aside from the mattresses themselves, we're also going to bring in a bunch of accessories. We have probably the best pillow selection on the planet, I think. So come in and get a great pillow. Come in and get a massage product, massage guns, things like that. Sheets, a bunch of different sheets, mattress protectors, weighted blankets. Great this time of year for sure. So we should have something for everyone. We make sure we do. So we really consider bringing the circus to town for one day on January 15th. I'm going to have the kids out in mattress costumes, just having a great time. So we want our showroom flooded with people, shoppers. If you parents just want to come hang out with us, that's important for us too. We want to create a real event, a nice environment for customers to shop. So friendly faces always help them. And we are going to save people money on these products, okay? So again, I don't have a big fancy store. I don't advertise. You're never going to see a mattress fundraiser billboard, all right? So I save money that way. And also, I don't hold that inventory. Anything ordered is going to be ordered brand new from Simmons Beauty Rest or whatever vendor it may be, all right? So I don't hold that stuff. We're able to keep our cost really low and pass that on to customers. So I run my business off one very simple statistic. And that is that 10% of the population in the United States is in the market for a mattress right now. That's 1 in 10 people, 1 of every 4 households here in your community needs a mattress, all right? So what we're asking you folks to do, I am not selling beds to you great people, okay? I'm sure there are people in here that are in the market for a mattress. That's great. We want you to come check us out January 15th. But what you can do to help us out is tell people. Everyone in here, all you grown-ups especially, know somebody that is in the market for a mattress who just may not know you know them, okay? So go out over the next month, talk to those folks, all right? We're going to promote your event. We do a lot of print promotion, like these yard signs. So when you leave here tonight, all along the wall back here, there's going to be these signs and some stakes, some metal stakes with them. Please, if you have a home or a place of business, take as many of these signs as you can use. Please take at least one for me, okay? Put that in your yard. Please don't think that if you put that sign in your yard, you've done your job, okay? That's one small part of it. But again, word of mouth. 85% of our sales on January 15th will come from a direct referral. Someone told someone else to come check us out. So all the print material we do, all the flyers, all the yard signs, that's great. It's still going to account for about 15% of our sales. So very important you guys get the word out. Find us that one person. So our referral program is very simple. If you're a parent in here, you don't have those 10, that little packet that we're handing out coming in the door, some of you might have slipped by. There's 10 referral flyers on the back of that packet, all right? I'm giving you 10 because 10% of the population. If you give out all 10, we expect to get one of those back. But what you do is write your child's name on the bottom of that. If they come in, if that comes back to us the day of the sale, we're going to credit your child with the referral. So that's if they buy a mattress, if that customer buys a mattress under your child's name, it's $25 to your child. If they buy two mattresses or two different people come in and buy for your child, buy your child's name, that's $50, three is $100. This is direct money to your kids. Not affect the band program. Take it on this at all. Okay, so very important you guys can, your kids can make some money. All right, I don't have a cap on that. If they get 10 referrals, they get $500 from me. All right, also on the front of that, the very front, top left of that, what we call the kickoff document. If you are on Facebook, or even if you're not, you can text the word Camden to that number, 901-545-2208, I believe it is. Please text Camden to that word. You're going to get a message about your fundraiser. Also, you know, if you can, there's a Facebook link on that. If you can go to the Facebook page, if you're a member, if you're on Facebook, like that event, share that event, say you're going to that event, even if it's a white lie, okay? People want to know who's going to these events. So share, invite people. Let's blow this thing up on Facebook, guys. All right. So that's really all I've got, guys. I appreciate the time tonight. If there are any questions, please direct them to Mr. Huey. I don't want to take up too much time tonight, so I won't do a question thing here, but direct them to any of the band directors, and they can come to me and answer that. There's also my information on the front of that sheet, so please, please, please help us, help your band program, all right? This will be the easiest fundraiser they do. I want it to continue being the biggest, all right? So thank you again so much for your time, and enjoy the holiday.
All right, now we're going to turn our attention to our beginning band under the direction of Mr. Burns. We'd like, if you have your cell phones, just to please silence those. And if you have young children or the elderly, just kind of save those outside seats for our families with young children and the elderly so they can make a swift exit if anything comes up. Without further ado, here's our sixth grade beginning ensemble.
Today we present to you a group of students that continue to exemplify our motto of fierce, focused family as the pride of Arkansas.
The students that you see on stage before you have worked very hard throughout the semester in our performances. You are about to see the results of that effort. We ask that you please silence all electronics and please refrain from entering and exiting the building during this lecture.
All my friends you see here on stage are members of the sixth grade beginning band directed by Mr. Burns.
Parents, remember when we brought our instruments home on day one? We probably sounded something like this.
But look at us now.
Thank you.
The first song you just heard was the famous Hot Cross Buns, one of the most traditional English folk tunes. Please enjoy our next classic, better known as Marietta Little Moon. Thank you. On behalf of the Family Therapy Department of Fine Arts, we thank each of you for coming out to support us. We work hard and show the little what we do. And as you can see, it shows. A special thanks to all the administrators, Mr. Lilly, Mr. Tucker, Mrs. Davis, Mrs. Gordon, to our main directors, teachers, my friends on stage, and of course, to you, our parents and friends. We understand why things like this cannot and will not work for us.
Please sit tight and bear with us as we exit the stage and prepare to welcome the 10th grade concert band and their new director, Ms. Tusky, to the stage. Again, thank you for believing in us, believing in our program, and believing in our school district. We hope you all continue to enjoy the rest of the show.
Thank you.
are the result of that. And please remember, we ask that you please silence all other child devices and please refrain from entering and exiting the building near your instructions.
Please join me in welcoming to the stage, my friend, the 7th grade band concert and our newest director, Michelle Batista.
Thank you.
This next tune is an exciting experience for Lhasa Salad Night, combining both traditional Christmas melodies and Lhasa Salad. And God bless you, Mary Jitsu. Please enjoy the Shine All Out on Lhasa Salad Night. Thank you.
very proud of all the work that these students have put in. And thank you to everybody that's come out to support them. And all of the family and friends of these students up here that support them every day, couldn't do what we do without you guys. And I'm going to really quickly recognize some awesome, talented students up here. A couple weeks ago, we took some of these kids up to Sheridan to try out for All Region. And we're very proud of all the students that worked very hard to go try out. And so two of these, or actually we're going to recognize three, one of them couldn't be here tonight, but three of these students actually got the opportunity to be in the All Region Concert Band at Magnolia last weekend. So we're going to recognize those three students. Kennedy Pennybell. So thank you guys for coming out. I'm going to turn it over to Kennedy and Asia while they close our concert out. Thank you.
Good evening, and welcome to Hampton Perry High School, Diane Ensemble. We have two charts for you tonight. These 2 weeks we play, if you got a chance to come to the courthouse and live ceremony, we'll be that there as well. We have Play That Funky Music, which will feature Richard Rankin on trombone solo. And then we have Sleigh Ride, which will feature a little snippet of a solo by Ivan Smith on alto saxophone. After, we ask that you please be patient with us while we transition to high school.
Thank you.
stage. Let's just give a round of applause for our sixth graders, seventh graders, and our jazz band. You did a phenomenal job.
Thank you.
Christmas has some Latin feel to it. You have a classical waltz and your kids are performing well. But the reason why I'm here is because I want to recognize a few students. It's just to acknowledge some of our 7th graders that made our region. And so I want to acknowledge some of our 8th and 9th graders that did that same thing. So we have, and when I call the name, just please stand up. So we have Nadia Lewis.
Thank you.
before we play our last selection, I want to recognize a few of our high school students. And just let me throw this in there. So the students I recognize for junior high our region, high school our region is right around the corner. It's the first Saturday, January 7th, we come back. So all 10th to 12th graders will be traveling to the Crawford for our region. This January 7th, we'll put that out there like everybody's here. So the first Saturday we get back from a break, all region from 10th to 12th. And so we expect a good crop of kids to actually make it there. I do want to recognize our drum major, our color guard, and our section leaders this year for helping lead our band and having a successful marching season. So I'm going to start with our drum major, which is Melissa Oliveira. Alexa Valdez. Kiera Lawson. Aubrey Brown. Danielle Williams. Our section leaders, Jordan Sands. Toya Kendricks. David Hoffman. Aubrey Brown. Richard Raybion. Michael Lewis, Kiera Walker, Robert Carter, Carson Dean, and Dallin Robinson. So I don't forget, I want to make sure I acknowledge these my colleagues, Mr. Burns and Mrs. Huston. Everything that you've seen tonight would not be possible without my colleagues, like these fancy decorations. I'm not a decorator myself, but Mr. Burns and Ms. Teske have been working to try to clean this, help clean this place up and put up, I don't even know what this is called, this is fringe. I don't know what that's called. That shows you how bad I am. That's not fringe, though. But they, the blow-ups and everything, that's all Ms. Teske and Mr. Burns. And the magnificent work that they've done with our sixth graders and our seventh graders. Our jazz band. My final selection is a Christmas time with Charlie Brown. If you watch the Charlie Brown Christmas special, then you are familiar with some of the songs that you're about to hear. So we'll go along the way.
Oh, you're going to hear two solos. I'm forgetting. You're going to hear two solos in this piece from Dalvin Robinson in our flute section. So, recommend. And they're correcting me on the stage. They said, Jalen played a solo last time. So, Jalen, he did play a solo in Christmas Star, the clarinet solo that you heard. Thank you.
Oh, before we close it out, before I allow our students to close to come out, just remember we have those signs outside for the mattress fundraiser. You can take one, two, three, take it home, take some to your neighbor, take some to a friend, put them in your yard. Our fundraiser for the mattress fundraiser is January the 15th. So you'll hear us talk about it. You see it on social media. You'll see messages going out about it. Once again, for all of our students, 6 to 12, for the beautiful program that you put on tonight.
As you leave here tonight, we hope you feel blessed and remember the Trinity of Christ. Drive safe and have a wonderful night.
Take your instrument home with you. Now, you don't have to worry about bringing it back.